हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन डूइंग स्टडी एट होम। वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सैचुएटेड एट गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। दिस इज योर सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ मैथ्स। आई एम हियर विथ अ स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर टू, एडिशन अप टू 10। सो स्टूडेंट, व्हाट्स द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर इज चैप्टर टू, एडिशन अप टू 10। इज दैट क्लियर? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट, कम टू द चैप्टर सेकेंड। सो स्टूडेंट, विदाउट वेस्टिंग टेक आउट योर मैथ्स बुक, लिविंग मैथ्स बुक। Open chapter 2, open chapter 2, name, addition up to 10. So students, what's the chapter name? Addition up to 10. So student, before your chapter, read after number, before number, between number, okay, zero adding and number name, counting and more than. So after that, addition up to 10. Next chapter, read addition up to 10. Warm up. So start warm up. First exercise, how many in all? How many in all? So student, look here picture and count their name. So first number, count this bird, 1, 2, plus 1, 2. So student, 2 plus 2 equal than 4 birds. So student, count the two birds, 1, 2, and after plus 2 plus 2 equal than 4 birds. Now next, count this number, 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 1 equal than 5 birds. Is that clear students? Write here number 5. Write here number 5. Is that clear, student? Now next, third one. Count here object. How many parrots and duck? So first you count parrots. 1, 2, 3 plus count the crane, 1, 2, 3 equal than how many total crane and total parrots? Equal than 6. Write here number 6. Is that clear students? So now next, how many all? Now next exercise A, how many all? How many in all? Count and write. So student, different box and different object, count and write. So first number, first circle, count your object, 1, 2, 3, 4, and second circle, count this object, 1, 2, 3, and last total object, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write here digit, first circle 4 plus 3 equal than 7. So student, how many total object? It means total flowers 7. Is that clear? Now next and second, first circle count the guava 1, 2. Now second circle count the object 1, 2, 3, and is, it means plus. Okay, next total count here object 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write here number box 5 plus 2 plus 3 equal than 5. How many total balls? 5. Now next, third one, first circle make your butterfly and count. Now first number 1, 2, 3, and second circle 1, 2, 3. How many two circle make your butterfly? So total butterfly 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. The first you write number 3, after that 3 equal than 6. First circle write your number 3 plus second circle write your number 3 is equal to 6. How many total butterflies? 6. Is that clear, students? Now next, putting together two or more numbers is called addition. The sign for addition is plus. So student, do you know sign for addition? Sign for addition? Plus. Is that clear, students? Now next, counting forward to add. Add 3 and 5 by counting forwards on the number strip. Start at 3 and count forward by 5, you will reach 8. So student, number strip, it means number range. Okay, so first starting after 3, first touch your number 3, speak to forward 5, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Make your arrow. So now get your new number 8. Now get your new number 8. So write here number 3 plus 5 equal than 8. Is that clear, student? Now next one, I can do it. Add by counting forwards on the number strip. So student, first you are adding, counting and write the number strip. Okay, first digit, first number 6 plus 2. So write your counting forward. Okay, 6 plus 2 equal than 8. Write in box 8. Okay, now next, second one 3 plus 2 equal than. So student, 3 plus 2, do you know? Write your circle. Is that clear, student? Now next and third one, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Write here circle number 6. Now fourth one, 4 plus 3. Write in circle. 4 plus 3 equal than 7. Now next one, fifth one, 3 plus 6. So student, how do you know student? 3 plus 6. Write in circle in the number 9. Is that clear, student? Now next one. 2 plus 8. Student, do you know 2 plus 8? Write here number. Here circle empty. So write here number 2 plus 8. 10. 2 plus 8. 10. Is that clear, students? Now next, adding 0. So student, before you are adding number, digit 2 plus 3 4 plus 6 8 plus 1 2 plus 9, is that clear? Before, after you adding number 0, one first digit 4, after that 2, after that 3, add plus you are adding 0. Okay student? So first pond swimming in duck, count here 1 2 3 4. Write here number 4 ducks. Plus second pond is blank. Blank it's 0. Blank it's 0. Now second pond 0 ducks. Okay, equal then total 4 ducks. Write here number 4 ducks. After that, first next here babies 0. First next here baby 0. Plus second next here baby, count the 1 2 3 4. 4 babies equal then 1 2 3 4. 4 baby. So student, different digit adding plus 0, same digit. Okay, 0 plus 1 is equal to 1, 0 plus 5 is equal to 5, 0 plus 10 is equal to 10. So students, how many different, so student, different types word adding this 0, so equal than same digit. Is that clear, students? When you add 0 to a number, the answer is the number itself. Okay, adding 1. So student, before you are adding 0, 2 plus 3 1 plus 2, and after that adding plus 1. So the object 1 1 1 2 3 4. Write here number 4. Plus second object 1. Write here number 1 is equal to total cats. Count this now. 1 2 3 4 5. How many total cats? 5. Write here number 5. Is that clear, student? Now next, first object 1 plus second object 1, 2. First object 1, write here number 1, and second object 2, write here number 2 is equal to how many total ducks, students? Count this now. 1, 2, 3. Write here number 3. So student, how many total ducks? 3. Is that clear? When you add 1 to a number, the answer is the number that comes just after it. Is that clear? Now next topic, I can do it. Add and write. So student, here number 0 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 0 plus 2, 0 plus 5. Your remember number once again repeated. First number. So student, first number 6 plus 0. So before you are adding 0 plus 4 is equal to same digit, it means same answer. 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. Second,
0 plus 5 is equal to 5. 9 plus 0 is equal to, write in circle number 9. Is that clear, student? Now next, fourth one, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Before you are adding 0 and after you are adding plus 1. Fifth one, 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. 6 for 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. Is that clear, students? Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.